Hello guys, welcome to my channel, how to fix for Windows Update error code for KB5038285. This is a problem on KB5037768. This is a problem for the Windows 10. It's not updating the Windows update, okay? Then step by step follow to solve this problem, okay? Then go to the first step for get you message to the CMD to your open to if this is two comments. I will provide this video description. You will control press V. It is selected this first comment, so you will press the control press C. After you will click to the search bar, that's the CMD. So you will click to the run enter. Yes. You will press the control press V to click to enter. Then wait for the any issues problem for Windows update or any other issues showing to you. Will accept the scan known for which detected the problems. Okay, then this is 100% completed. To please wait. Then I will skip it to the this step. Okay, skip it to I will come to the second step for troubleshoot the Windows update. Okay. Go to click to the search bar, search the settings, click to enter, see the system, set it to click to the troubleshoot, click to the other troubleshoots, see the Windows update, you will click to run. Then wait for the detected the problems for the Windows update. Then wait a few place for a few minutes. Then this process step for 58%, 60% is completed. This is 100% completed. Okay. This is first step for you will see that the second command you will control plus C to you will copy, then you will go to the go to type press the control plus V to click to enter this operation for successfully. Okay, then type the exit. Okay, then this is checking the Windows update issues only. Then I will show. Then you will click to OK. You will type to the enter to the exit to. You will go to click to the click to the Windows update. You will see the check the Windows update issues only detected. Then this is the recent updates for you will. This is the you will extend the 1 week or 2 weeks. You will pass to. You will click to the recent updates to. This is automatically updated this errors, okay? This any other error is showing to you will come to the third step for Windows update. Change the automatic and services, okay? Click to the search bar, search the services, click to enter. Press the enter to you will see the Windows update. Then right click to properties. See the startup type for automatic. You will change the automatic to click to apply. After you will see the services status for running or stopped. You will get check. For this is a stop to you will change the start. Start you will click to then automatically see then running. Okay. After click to OK to you will close the services to you will finally you will click to the Windows icon, get restart your PC or laptop to this problem is used for solve it. After get to open the settings, you will get click to the recent updates to get update the CRR switching. Then anyone doubt to pin the comment, and thank you for watching.